Freestone Medical Clinic, located in Fairfield, Texas, makes it their mission to provide high-quality care for all patients. This month, we had the privilege to interview Amy Barlow.
I'm the radiology manager. I'm over mammography, ultrasound, nuclear medicine.
Amy received her education at MCC in Waco and has been helping patients in Freestone County ever since.
17, and I've been here all of them. I came straight from school here.
Amy's mission is to help detect breast cancer early, which is crucial to her job. In order for a woman to detect a lump or tumor, they need to know what age is best for a mammography.
Well, American Cancer Society has just recently changed the recommendations. Okay, so now it is starting 40 to 44, a woman should have her baseline screening. From 45 to 54, they should go on a yearly basis. Mm-hmm. 55 and above, every 2 years, but they do have that option to go.
Other than age, women need to be informed of the type of mammogram available at FMC and their differences, such as conventional and digital mammography.
Digital mammograms are they're best for those that are premenopausal, perimenopausal, women that are younger than the age 50, because the breasts are dense, you can see better. The conventional mammography was on screen, okay, on film screen. And once the technology took that picture, you couldn't lighten it or darken it or anything like this. Digital mammography, for one, is on high-resolution monitors. The radiologist has the ability to go in, lighten it, darken it, blow it up, magnify it.
Amy truly cares about the well-being of her patients and takes it as a privilege to help others.
It's fulfilling to, I don't know how to explain it. It's just one of those things that, you know, you want to make sure that they're healthy.
Amy Barlow is one of the many people here at FMC that wants the best for the people of our community. She is the image of a hero.